morning, staff and students of Fundy Middle and High School on this orange shirt day. Just a reminder that picture day is this Wednesday, October 2nd. Mariner's Emotion is selling Mariner merch at high school lunch today on the second floor. And here's a recap video from last week's climate strike.
We love the earth, it is our planet. We love the earth, it is our home. We love the earth.
We'll die of climate change.
We'll die of climate change.
We'll die of climate change.
Earth, it is our home.
Hi.
Good job, graduates who raised money for the Heart and Stroke Foundation last week. We did a great job representing our school for a good cause. Now for a video of Orange Shirt Day.
Did you know the government of Canada ripped children away from their families and forced them into a new way of living? Join us and hundreds of others across Canada and wear an orange shirt on Tuesday, September 30th to honor the children who survived the residential schools and remember those who didn't. Every child matters. We will wear orange shirts in recognition of the harm the residential school system did to the children's self-esteem and well-being, and as an affirmation to our commitment to ensure that everyone around us matters.
And here's an inspirational video for this Monday. Continuing for ongoing announcements.
Open gym for boys grades 6, 7, and 8 who are interested in playing basketball this coming season, starting September 29th, 6 to 8 p.m., October 1st, 7 to 8:30 p.m., October 3rd, 7 to 8:30 p.m. All are welcome to attend.
For this Orange Shirt Day, we've decided to show the starting process of the butterflies being released in Ms. Morgan Lee's class. And just a reminder that there will be a language lesson in the cafeteria today, and there will be a video playing on the second floor in honor of Orange Shirt Day.
Wow. Calm down a little, Norman.
I got this, yeah.
Friday's climate strike was a huge success. Now that we have our community's attention, we need to take action. If you are interested in joining this movement and taking the next step, please see Mallory Travis about becoming a member of our environmental club. Meetings are on Friday in Ms. Cook's room.
That's all from us today. For announcements, have a great day and a great week.